WWE Universe here in London, firmly invested in this matchup. AJ Styles with a snapmare comes off the rope, and that flying forearm right across the jaw.
AJ's got new life.
Watch it. Ooh.
Miz is in a world of trouble right now.
Pump handle. Oh, gutbuster by AJ Styles. And Miz able to kick out.
He needs to approach the bench. Call for a recess.
No luck.
The craftiness of AJ Styles making the most of the malfunction at the junction, as it were, when they both crashed into each other. Exploiting that ribcage injury. But now the Miz muscles him into the corner.
Oh, man. There's some resourceful strategy.
And continues to attack the left leg of AJ Styles. Evenly matched Intercontinental Champion and a man
evenly matched
who wants to become WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
What match are you yelling about?
That inside package.
No. Miz has been dominant. Look at him.
It's been pretty even.
DDT by the Miz.
You call that even?
Styles able to lift that right shoulder just in the nick of time.
Come on, Miz. Make Maurice proud.
Full Nelson. Victory roll by Styles.
Wait.
This Miz is...
Kick by AJ Styles.
There is no shortage of offense that AJ Styles brings.
AJ Styles on just really one wheel going to attempt that springboard. Phenomenal forearm, but again, well scouted by the Miz.
Hey, Miz is on one wheel too, and look at him go. After getting his head treated like a soccer ball.
Oh, but the Miz.
Wait.
What? Maurice has collected the Intercontinental Championship. The Miz looking to get out of dodge, but wait a minute.
Enough.
Wait a minute. Look who's on the scene.
I don't think Miz is going anywhere now.
What did Styles do? Make a cell phone call?
Oh, springboard flying for him across the face of the Miz by AJ Styles.
Gallows and Anderson in the aisle, and now AJ Styles looking to take advantage here.
This is just ridiculous. You can't tell me there's no
collision. Arm leads to the 1, 2, 3. AJ Styles with a huge win.
Oh, I'm going to tell you, there needs to be a major investigation of this. This is just
They're here showing the collusion. Support king. They didn't interfere in the match.